Oh my god. I burst the pipe on these two. I didn't think it was gonna affect them. I thought it would just like spray them, but it just into a like, power shot them on the bench into a wall. Oh my god. Nigga, you alright? Nigga, you alright? He's going for gold. I'm recording it. And I'm gonna upload it and right after.
And going for the gold in America is Zombie.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing?
I hear something bubbling. Go. What's up, bear? What the freak? No! Get the hell out of here! Get back up here and confirm what that is! What are you doing? Get back here!
Wait,
get back down here! Let's go!
You got the gun right
there? Let's get on it!
That is me confirming anything that's anything
brand new. Get out! He says you have the light!
Do you really need the light?
Yes. What's up, man? What the hell? Oh, snap! Oh my god! Holy Christ! It showed up out of nowhere! Oh my god! I can't get the chest! You dick! I gotta run! I gotta run! Oh my god! Piper, it's after me! Oh my Christ! You frickin' cock. Bring it.
Arrived at
I see some crazy jackass going speeding down the road.
This is a peaceful neighborhood! How dare you!
I saw you made a jump. Alright, let's see if I can do this, and... What? Nope! Hit the side of the rock, and... What? That was so random! I landed on the marker for a mission.
Look at this.
The rebels have activated.
uplink station. We must shut it down.
I have nothing to say to you right now. Like zero. Zippity doodah. Absolutely not a sh.
Activity, neutralize the threat. Protect the bio container. One op four remaining. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Op four neutralized. Mission successful.
Whew. Okay. I'm so scared. Stop chasing me. God, this thing's gonna marry me. Oh, it got me. Oh my god. Sweet justice. You frickity mother fricker. He just frickin' canceled all my attacks. Fuck. I'm a little pissed right now. I just is gonna do my final attack on him and he rips his card out of his fucking a-hole. Cancel all my attacks. Oh, look at that! Look at that! He's summoning something. Look at that! He's gonna get rid of my strongest card to be a dick. Oh, look at that. There it goes. There goes my life points and I lose. Because of Effery! Because of Effery!
Excellent work.
All victory conditions met.
All mission objectives met. Prep for evac.
Look at the score! It's the same thing all over again! With the same person! That felt good! Again?
With these upgrades, you never stood a chance.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So MACAD, I bought me a Jeep. I got that bug and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, I took my Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top, where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click, just like I'd read about Vernon Pick. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Well, you